One day, Daniels, when you're leading your own platoon, you find out there's usually two options. Bad and worse. But you focus on your men, because that's what'll get you through.
Welcome to the Bloody First.
To the end.
To the end.
Get me the fuck out of here!
Yeah.
And I don't mind, it's where the demons roam. Last night I met fear, doubt, hurt, hate, pain. Told me if you don't change, then we don't go. Don't give us life and then we don't grow. They got me thinking, am I really in control now? Soul tan, does it really feel like home now? My family been saying, Mark, you gotta slow it down. Out on a date, she said, you really on your phone? Wow, living through my phone now, I've been feeling disconnected. Everyone around me, they would never get it. Do they love me cause I'm hurting or they get the message? Only love me when I'm working cause they want percentage. I remember late night, right here to tell you the truth. Back when I was too broke, serving tables just to pay for a booth. Back when really I had nothing to lose. Back when, fucking brace yourself for the news. Last year I saw my dad pass away right in front of my eyes. A couple fake friends showed me who they were in disguise. My ex-girl told me nothing but lies. So maybe I was just in love with who she was in my mind. I've been lost inside my mind lately. I've been losing track of time lately. It's like I barely know who I'm lately. I've been praying for a sign. Lately. I've been yelling at the sky lately. My only question now is why lately? Why is it I'm weak if I show the people I feel? And why is it they told me that time is all they can heal? When it's I who needs to heal me, been searching for something real. And I know that we attract any energy that we deal. I've been overthinking. And nowadays I find I'm over drinking on a weekend. The people yelling where is Mark, cause we fucking need him. See, this is somewhere you can go when you feel like there's nothing else.